I'm just about to go sailing with our Olympic Tornado crew of John Forbes and Darren Bundock to learn about teamwork, skill, concentration, and how to keep a tornado in the race. Let's hope we don't end up in the drink. John won bronze in Atlanta and is the first Aussie ever to win three world titles. His partner Darren joined forces with him 5 years ago, and believe me, these guys know all the tricks of the trade.
This mechanism we've got here, which is the main sheet system, is our secret, let's say, and it's all internal in the boom, and a lot of people come and have a look to see how it works, and when they come around the back to look inside, all they find is our mascot, B1.
The Tornado's the Ferrari of the sailing world. It's twice as fast as any other Olympic sailing boat, and top speed's around 33 knots. With today's gentle wind, though, we'll be lucky to reach 15. John and Darren are both in full-time jobs, which means they see sailing as a hobby rather than a profession.
I think a lot of guys sort of take it on full-time and it becomes a bit of a job for them, whereas we don't. We still just love it as our sport and, you know, we want to go sailing on the weekend. We don't have to go sailing on the weekend. So I think that sort of approach or attitude towards it is what, you know, makes it so special for us.
The beauty of having such a calm day means you get a chance to venture out on the trapeze.
How's that? Glamour. Yeah. Give him the bird.
I love this feeling of being so close to the water.
Not only is it by far the fastest Olympic sailing boat, but there's also a lot of technology that goes into it, into the construction of the hulls and the sails and the materials that you can use.
Weight?
Weight's pretty important for sure. The whole boat itself only weighs the same as what us two weigh combined, so that's pretty critical. We use a lot of carbon fiber.
How much is that?
155, 160 kilos.
What about stacking the boat? Does that happen often?
Only when it does, it's usually big due to the speed.
Yeah, basically, if you capsize, that's the end of your
day. It's all over.
It's different. Catamaran's different to, say, a monohull, where you can flip a monohull up quite easily. We're that big. Like, the boat's 3 metres wide, it's 6 metres long, and the two of us to get it back up's not a quick job, so you can basically say goodbye.
We could probably do it with me today, eh? The extra 100 kilos.
Forbesy and Bundy will be on the harbour competing in the Tornado Fleet Races from the 17th to the 24th of September. For spectators, the best spots will be North, South and Middle Heads.